Christ my Savior, you rescued me. Take this life delivered, vessel of your love. Holy now, devoted to see your kingdom come. Thank you, Jesus. You set me free. Christ my Savior, you rescued me. Oh, thank you, Jesus. You set me free. Christ my Savior, you rescued me.
I love you, Lord. I love you, Lord. You've given me life. You opened my eyes. I love you, Lord. I love you, Lord. You've entered my heart. You set me apart. I love you, Lord. I love you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. You set me free. Christ my Savior. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. You set me free. Christ my Savior. Rescue.
You've given me life.
Me life, you open my eyes. I love you, Lord. I love you, Lord. You've entered my heart. You set me apart. I love you, Lord. I love you, Lord. You've given me life. You given my eyes. I love you, Lord. I love you, Lord. You've entered my heart. You set me apart. I love you, Lord. I love you, Lord.
Let's do this again, but we're going to see how good you guys are on the fly. Anything that's singular, turn into plural. You got it? It's us. It's our. It's we. All right? Let's try it again.
Wait, everything's up. All right. Okay.
Yes, God, you've given us life.
You've given us life. You've opened our eyes. We love you, Lord. We love you, Lord. You've entered our hearts. You set us apart. We love you, Lord. We love you, Lord. You've given us life. You've opened our eyes. We love you, Lord. We love you, Lord. You've entered our heart. You've set us apart. We love you, Lord. We love you, Lord. We love you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus. You set us free. You set us free. Christ our Savior, you rescued us. Thank you, Jesus. You set us free. Christ our Savior, you rescued
us. Let's pray. We love because you first loved us. We love because you first loved us. You initiated the love relationship. You made it possible. We brought nothing to the table. Everything is because of you and for your glory. God, help us to deepen our love for you. Lord, restore a deeper love. Restore a fresh love. Father, may we never adore anyone, anything else more than you. Father, root that deep in our hearts. Father, we pray you give us a distaste for when we start to drift. Or let it disturb our spirits when we start to fall in love and have affection for people and pursuits and money and all the things that tear at us, Father. God, may it disturb our spirits. Let an alarm go off when we start to fall more in love with something else other than you. Father, do that in our lives. Do that in our church, Lord. May everything we offer be for you and your glory. Because you first loved us. So Lord, tonight and tomorrow night, and the nights that follow, and the weeks and months and years that follow, Lord, find us faithful to love you with all of our hearts, all of our minds, all of our soul, all of our strength, for your glory. In Jesus' name we pray. We all say together, amen.